First, Atlanta disrupted the Los Angeles Lakers defensively. Then the Hawks got their offense going, and it was all too overwhelming for the undermanned Lakers. Reserve Dennis Schroeder led six players in double figures with 16 points, and the Hawks won 106-77 Friday night for their first season sweep of Los Angeles since 1973-74. Kyle Korver made all four of his three-pointers for 15 points, and Chris Humphries added 14 points and 8 rebounds off the bench in his Hawks debut. Jeff Teague had 12 points, Paul Millsap 11, and Kent Bazemore 10. The Hawks have held four straight opponents under 40% shooting for the first time since December 7-20, 1996. I felt like our focus was there the whole game. Finishing fourth quarters out is something we're trying to get better at when we have leads, Millsap said. We were able to get a big lead, and it started with our defense. We got out and ran, got steals and got rebounds. That's our style of basketball. Julius Randle had 16 points and 10 rebounds for the Lakers, who were without their top three scorers in losing their second straight and 10th in 11 games. You're just searching the whole night for someone with consistency, Lakers coach Brydon Scott said. Going into the game, we knew it was going to be very tough. Brandon Bass added 12 points off the bench for the Lakers. D'Angelo Russell's streak of four straight games with 20 or more points ended when he finished with 7 points on 3 of 16 shooting. Russell scored 39 points against Brooklyn on Tuesday